My friends, as we promised you, a show within a show, a spectacular presentation. The group you're about to hear, they're kind of personal protégés of mine and of many of the discotheques here in New York City. This group, called the Druids of Stonehenge, have recently completed or recorded their first long-playing record. It's a big hit album. The album itself is called Creation, and indeed, they have created personally most of the songs in that album, and they're hot and young and vital and dynamic and very, very current. The Druids of Stonehenge and their first number, live and lively and in person, and it's called Mumsy. Okay, Mumsy. Gentlemen, it's such a pleasure. This is my kind of music, more and more every day. May we ask how long you've been together?
2 years, just last week.
Last week, 2 years. And your name is?
David Budge.
David, are you kind of the leader?
Well, I'm the lead singer, but...
It's kind of a co-op.
It certainly is, yes.
You're all good friends. What's the average age?
21.
Anybody married?
No one.
All these girls still have a chance.
Oh, they all got a chance.
They follow the Druids. That's a beautiful sound. This is the English sound, wasn't this the sound?
Well, we've actually modified it to our own. You know, as in the last song, we took a country western flavor and we did it with, you know, the modern innovations that are popular today.
Well, you boys are modern and popular. Let me talk with the boys one by one. David, your name is?
Elliot Randall.
Elliot, the name Druids. This is the English name from way back when. Were you involved with the beginning of the name?
No, I was. I've been in the group for about 3 months now.
You just like a Johnny come lately.
Of course.
Let me hear one nice sound. That's my kind of music. That's pretty. That's what Dick Davey says. That's pretty. May we ask you your name?
I'm Carl Hauser.
Carl, you like the group?
Do I like it? Yeah.
You happy with the sound?
Oh yeah. Mm-hmm.
Stonehenge. You've never been there.
I have.
Really?
Yeah.
What's it like?
It's impressive, to say the least.
You really have been there?
Yeah.
In England?
Yeah.
That's fabulous. But you're from where originally?
I'm American. Uh-huh. I went to school in Europe for a while.
No kidding. Whereabouts? Yeah,
Switzerland.
Let me hear your favorite sound.
My favorite.
This could be our new theme song. I'll buy it. That's beautiful. We are chatting with the Druids of Stonehenge. Oh, I've got a big surprise before we meet the other two people. Your next number is a classic, right?
Right.
All right, I'm going to give you a little bit of a surprise now. It's called God Bless the Child.
Right, by Billie Holiday.
By Billie. She wrote it, but how would you like to hear a little bit of her original rendition of it?
Should be an interesting comparison.
From way back when. This is kind of an interesting comparison, kind of a double exposure. A few seconds of Billie Holiday, the late, great lady of the blues, doing the number that they will do next. Listen. A little bit.
Them that's God shall get, them that's not shall lose. So the Bible said, and it still is new. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child that's got his own, that's got his own.
Now, there's a collector's item, and these boys someday will be collector's items. You're going to hear their rendition in about a minute. Let me talk with this very charming gentleman over here. You are Mr.
Steve Tindall.
Steve, you're pretty great at the drums. We had Buddy Rich here the other day.
You did.
Here, you know the name?
Sure do.
And what do you think he said? That his inspiration, his idol, was Gene Krupa.
Well, you... my idol is actually Johann Sebastian Bach. And what I intend to do is eventually play classical organ in the church.
Well, you'll be there.
Instead of drums.
You'll be there. In case some of Mr. Bach's relatives are watching today.
Hi, folks.
Hi, folks. Yeah, what's up, Doc? That's all, folks. No, one more. We are chatting here with the Druids of Stonehenge on our very contemporary segment. Your name is?
Tom Orphan.
Tom, do you think this was the sound of the Druids way, way back 1,000 years ago?
One.
Quite possible.
We get pretty tribal, but I don't think they were into that either, to tell you the truth.
They are pretty tribal and pretty hot and pretty great, and they're starring in some of our favorite New York spots. And now we're going to put the spotlight back on the boys. I'll run away and listen with you to God Bless the Child. Okay, gentlemen? Have fun.
God shall get, them that's not shall lose. So the Bible said, and it still is news. Mama may have, Papa may have, but God bless the child who's got his own, who's got his own.
Yes, the strong get stronger while the weak they fade away. Empty pockets never ever seem to make the grade. Papa may have, Papa may have, and God bless the child.
Lots of friends crowding around your door. When you're gone and spending ends, they don't come no more.
Yeah. Rich relations give a crust of bread. You can help yourself, baby.
those are the Druids of Stonehenge, who have just completed an appearance at the Arthur Discotheque here in New York City. And this has been their first TV appearance. This is their first album called Creation. That's a lot of firsts. I'll be back with Diane Cilento, but first, this word from High C.